Welcome to the Knox video training series. In this video, we'll show you how to set up Knox E-FOTA as an IT admin and how to enroll your client devices using the out-of-box experience or OOBE method. Knox Enterprise Firmware Over the Air, or Knox E-FOTA for short, is an enterprise solution that allows IT admins to manage and deploy the system software updates of every Samsung device in their fleet. When paired with devices uploaded by a Samsung-approved reseller, Knox E-FOTA can provide end users with an out-of-box experience, a process that automatically installs a client app on the device, allowing it to receive the latest system and security updates the moment it turns on and goes through its initial setup. So if you're ready to learn about this great feature, let's get started. Before you begin, you will need an account at samsungknox.com, access to the EFOTA console, and one or more devices in your fleet that were uploaded by your Samsung approved reseller. If your devices have not been uploaded by your Samsung approved reseller, make sure you've provided them with your customer ID. Let's begin by signing into your account at samsungknox.com. On the My Knox dashboard, register for access to the Knox E-FOTA console. Once access is granted, click the widget to launch the console. This will take you to the Knox E-FOTA dashboard. Once the Knox E-FOTA console launches, you'll land on the dashboard page. This page provides a quick visual summary of your enterprise devices, letting you know the status of all firmware and security updates sent. Campaigns are a fundamental part of how Knox E-FOTA works, as they allow IT admins to specify which devices will receive which firmware or security updates. Let's create a campaign for enrollment purposes by selecting Campaign from the left navigation menu. Configure the campaign using minimal parameters according to your needs. We recommend the Lock Current Firmware option. Once a minimal campaign is created, you'll need to get a Knox E-FOTA license. To do that, select Licenses from the left navigation menu. When you first gain access to Knox E-FOTA, a trial license is automatically generated, providing you access for 3 months with up to 30 devices. If your trial license is no longer valid, you can request another one by going to Actions, then clicking Get a License. In the pop-up, select Knox E-FOTA, then click Generate Trial License. Once you have an active license, you can then add devices to your console. There are 3 ways to add devices to Knox E-FOTA: through a Samsung approved reseller, through a supported EMM, or through a CSV file. In this video, we want to enable an out-of-box experience for our device users, so our devices must be added by a Samsung approved reseller. Select Devices from the left navigation menu, then on the Devices page, select the Uploads tab. Once your reseller uploads the devices, you'll need to approve them. Find the reseller upload that you want to approve, then click View next to the pending status. On the following page, click Approve All Devices. In the pop-up window, you can set whether you want to auto-approve all device uploads from this reseller in the future, and whether you want to auto-assign an active campaign. You can modify or reassign a campaign at any time after the devices are approved. Click Approve to add these devices to the main device pool. Note that when you approve an upload, the reseller will be automatically registered to the list on the reseller page. Click the Devices tab to view the newly approved devices in the main list. Let's now assign a campaign to the device or devices we've just approved. We'll use the minimal default campaign we just created for enrollment purposes. Select the device from the list, click Actions, and select Assign Campaign. Then select the campaign you want to use for enrollment and click Assign. And we're all set. When the devices turn on for the first time, they are verified for an out-of-box experience with the Knox E-FOTA server, and a client app is automatically installed and launched. The devices will then begin updating its firmware without needing any user interaction. This concludes our demo on getting started with Samsung Knox E-FOTA's out-of-box experience. For more information about the Knox E-FOTA features or about other Knox services, please visit docs.samsungknox.com. Thanks for watching.